are you? Who are you? Oh goodness, paws all up in it. But this is Peridot, and Peridot started licking the lid already. We're gonna have a eater soon. They're very curious, very curious. Poor mom, all she wants to do is eat. Leave mommy alone, okay? Let mommy eat. You're very awake right now. We all understand this. It's very exciting. Where are you going? Where are you going, Bismuth? Yeah? Where are you going, Bismuth? Feels good? Yeah, are you leaning into it now? Yeah? Yeah? Amethyst, did you just put your paw on the food? What did you think was gonna happen? Now your face is in it. Some of them have already started attempting to groom themselves. Barely, because they get tired.
That's not very cute. Hey, Bismuth. Can I give you a little face?
Amethyst. Yeah, but you're the one who put yourself in it.
You're the one who put yourself in it.
I'm sorry, did I poke you? Peridot won't fall out. It is time to make a barricade.
We're gonna have to put suitcases basically from the couch over. Just to give them some more space, because I think mom's starting to get overwhelmed, as you can tell. She doesn't normally eat in here, but just sometimes she gets overly concerned about all the noise they're making, so she'll stop eating and forget to eat. But if I put it in here, she'll eat.
Oh, hi! That was very cute of you. Yeah, Bismuth? Yeah? Oh, babies. Oh, babies. What are we gonna do? Oh, now you're all in it. Oh, goodness. Mama, you have some messy babies. Oh, goodness. You curious? You curious about it? Hi, Laffin. Hi, Laffin. Hi, Perry. Little Peridot and Laffin. You the twins. You the twins. Goodness. Goodness. Yeah, oh, that feels so nice. Bismuth, I just can't go over it. You're just so cute. Look at your soft little face. Your face is definitely the least fluffy.
What's going on? What's wrong, Lapis?
You don't even care, do you, Garnet? No, you don't like it. I thought you did. Contain your babies. It's cute. I love them. She does that. She just drapes her arm over them.
Sure. Okay.
So you can come up to the
and she'll lay right here on the floor, and they'll come up to the edge crying at her. Mm-hmm. Soon they're just gonna step over.
And start coming out again. Mm-hmm. Look at that hair.
Calm down.
What time is it? I'm overwhelmed.
Well, you're the one who had 5 babies. Dives straight for a nipple.
She just turns down. She just closed her eyes. She's like, I'm so done.
She's really tired.
Diamond?
Mm-hmm. Paradigm, you come.
Look at that one. They're so curious.
That was Lapis crying. That's why I named that one Lapis. Because it cries so much more than the rest.
Do we need to buy a gate?
Christmas. Yeah. I'm on babysitting duty while Mom eats because she's not eating. So, oh goodness, since these little guys are getting a little more wild, I'm starting to figure out what playing is. Trying to bite on each other even though they don't have any teeth. Excuse you, Garnet. Are you trying to escape? They have already made attempts of escape. Lapis was a success. Amethyst tries. Actually, Lapis was a success twice at escaping. Is why she can't eat, because she's afraid they're going to escape. So I'm watching. I'm on kitten duty. Are you about to escape? Are you escaping? Well, that's one paw. Oh. Where did you slip? Well, that's another paw. Oh, you slipped. Bismuth, what's going on back there? Tell
Lucas, what are you doing? You can't come out yet. You're not yet grown enough. Well, you got one paw. It slipped, though. Hey, Paradise. Oh, I saw you. You were able to move one ear at a time. Good job, Paradise. One ear? One ear? Very good. Y'all were like three times the size when y'all were born. Y'all were born and y'all were like this big. Did you wiggle and got yourself booped? Did you wiggle to a boop? Aw, those little paws. And those sharp claws. Go ahead, Mama. Keep on drinking. Keep on eating. I got them.